And breaking updates coming in, the Ministry of Education has issued new guidelines for coaching centres, essentially saying that coaching centres can't take students who are under 16 years of age, and that the centres should not also guarantee ranks. Coaching centres can't make misleading promises. And the government has, in fact, issued these guidelines for coaching centres, remember, amid multiple such reports of exam stress and students.